Having trouble with that pesky server is reserved for a gaming lobby message popping up when you're trying to jump into a game of Counter-Strike 2? No worries, I've got you covered. In this guide, I'll walk you through the steps to tackle this issue head on, so you can get back to dominating the competition like a pro. Let's jump right in. Solution 1. End Steam's process. To tackle this, right-click on the taskbar and choose Task Manager from the menu. Now, in the search bar up here, type in Steam. Next, right-click on Steam 32-bit and select End Task from the options. After that, close the Task Manager and see if that resolves the issue. Solution 2. Reset your network configuration settings. Begin by clicking on the search icon and typing CMD. Right-click on the command prompt, then select Run as Administrator and hit Yes. Type netsh space winsock space reset and press enter. Next, type ipconfig space slash flush DNS and hit enter. After that, type ipconfig space slash release and hit enter. Now, type ipconfig space slash renew and press enter. Follow it up by typing netsh space int space ip space reset and hitting enter. Don't worry, I'll include these commands in the video description below. Finally, restart your computer and router. Check if the error persists after the restart. Solution 3. Verify and repair CS2. Click on the system tray icon. Right-click on Steam and select Exit Steam. Open File Explorer and navigate to your C drive. Open Program Files x86 folder, then the Steam folder. Now go to the User Data and then the folder with numbers. From here, delete the 730 folder and close the window. Now reopen Steam and go to your library. Then right-click on CS2 and select Properties. Next, click on Install Files, then click Verify Integrity of Game Files. Let Steam verify and repair the game. Once done, the issue should be resolved. So there you have it. If you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.